back at University of Michigan, the freshman last year nearby Ann Arbor, so his parents might not realize how spoiled they are that they haven't logged the miles that some others have. And there's a quick chance for Puempel, he scores! Matt Puempel fires it home, and Ottawa takes a 2-0 lead.
It's entered the zone. Really good play here by Bobby Ryan to keep the puck alive. Kindle lets him go so he doesn't take a penalty. But the little cycle by Ryan starts and ends with Puempel at the front of the net. Marchenko gets to the puck. Sheehan is not hard enough.